Hello everybody, this is the 7miners team. Those who are subscribed to our Telegram channel are aware that recently we were looking for users with ANTMINER S21 ASICs. One of our subscribers kindly provided us with his S21, which operates at 188 terahashes, for testing our original firmware by 7miners. In its stock configuration, this ASIC delivers 190 terahashes, consumes 3.5 kilowatts, and has an energy efficiency of 18.6 watts per terahash. Keep in mind that the results obtained in this video are preliminary. Developers continue working on improving the firmware's performance, energy efficiency, and fine-tuning mechanisms. With our firmware, after auto-tuning, the ASIC consumes the same 3.5 kilowatts but achieves 198 terahashes. Its energy efficiency has improved to 17.7 watts per terahash. As you can see, the firmware for the S21 has not changed. A profile and energy efficiency widget have been added. Those who have already used our firmware on 19 series ASICs can easily use it on the 21 series as well. The next profile is at 230 terahashes. Our 188 terahash machine easily handled it, indicating a power reserve in the chips. It auto-tuned without issues, with no red or yellow chips present, and the fan spinning at no more than 50%. The ASIC consumes slightly less than 4.5 kilowatts, achieving an energy efficiency of 19.44 watts per terahash, still better than the 21 watts per terahash that the S19 XP can provide. The 145 terahash profile showed the world's best energy efficiency at 16.37 watts per terahash.
The S21 device with the firmware from 7miners, version 1.2.5 alpha 6, with a profile at 156 terahashes, has an actual power consumption of 2,730 watts. The device has been running for 2 hours and 15 minutes, with the current hash rate of 157 terahash and a maximum temperature of 70 degrees Celsius, with the boards even the heater.
Платы нагреты равномерно, в середине чуть больше. Сам аппарат S21.
The actual power consumption of the S21 device at 188 terahashes is 2,621 watts. In conclusion, based on the results of preliminary tests, the ANTMINER S21 is the best ASIC of winter 2024, and I believe it will retain its title for a long time. You can easily purchase the 188 terahash model, which is significantly cheaper than its 200 terahash version, and optimize its performance. 7miners will continue testing ANTMINER 21 series ASICs, and the results will be published in our Telegram channel, the link to which will be in the description. If you need assistance with mining or have any questions, feel free to join our chat. See you.